Good morning, I'm Mr. Yoga Australia, and here I am in the Sacred Valley in Peru. I'm sitting here today and I'm in the Heart Garden. And in the Heart Garden, we have the colour pink. So I'm just going to calm your body down, ready for school today. So the first one, hands like this. Breathe in through your nose, and pause, and out through your nose. Excellent. Breathe in, pause, and out. And last one, breathe in, pause, and out. After breathing, we're making a little pitter-patter with some rain. So breathe in, out. Just like we did before, breathing in, pause, and out. And the last time, breathe in, breath, out, pause. Well done. After our rain, we get a rainbow. Interlace your hands, breathe in, up high, and out, making your rainbow. Breathe in through your nose, pause, and out. And last one, breathe in through your nose, pause, and out. Excellent, our body is calm and ready. Now what we're going to do, hands on your knees, just going to make a couple of little whirlpools, chin always stays up. Just rotating your back, loosening up your shoulders, getting ready for today. And stop, and let's go the other way. Excellent, chin always stays up. Shoulders down, just rotating. Staying there, breathe in, coming up to care position. And then breathe out, rubbing the palms together. Breathe in, out. And last one, breathe in, out. Grabbing the fingers, looking at the knuckles, elbows up, shoulders down, and rotating. Just rotating. And then hands down, breathe in, chest up. And this is a twist. And now we twist. You should have your chin on your shoulder. Excellent. Really breathing in, keeping the chest up, and out. Last time, breathe in, and out. Hands back to care position. Fantastic. And out. In, out, and last time, in, and out. Grabbing the fingers, looking at the knuckles, elbows up, shoulders down, and rotating again. Fantastic. Hands down, breathe in, big breath in, and out. Well done. Chest up, chin on your shoulders, really opening up that chest. It's really great for your stomach and your spine. Breathe in, out. And then the last one, breathe in, out, and back to center. Fantastic. I hope you have a wonderful day at school and that's calmed your body down.